some yellow on it. He can do better than that. He's just moving on. So,
angeli. Now listen to it this time. Everybody turn around.
I'll be so blue.
were gone. Y'all and I'll be home. I'm so lonely. I'll be sad and blue. I know you.
All right. fantastic, wasn't it? Who's the rib that things are with? The square of 66. That's the 76. Elvis. I'm using the spirit, all right? You can get rusty.
What?
You came up in the back, you wouldn't believe what these people are saying to me down here. You just wouldn't believe it. No.
Oh, well, the brand of my soul, what's wrong with me? Darkness, let me see.
question was. So hard to bear. When you push through the rain, nobody cares. Fear in the night, a fever all through the night. Sunlights of the daytime, moonlights of the night. I light up when you call my name. I'm not your hero. When you kiss me, keep it away from me. Fear in the morning, keep it all
Thank you.
ask you something, and I said it last night. The people around in Atlanta and down here are some of the best audiences that we live in. We're going to give them about 6 years. I think they're fantastic. It's been inspiration. Gentlemen in the back that open a show tonight, J.D. Sumlin and Stamps Quartet. And this young man here, he's from, where are you from? Montgomery. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Their bass singer is from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Barry Stillman. Their baritone singer. What do you call him, J.D.? Captain James.
What's your name?
It's his name. Is it Captain Henry? I'm sorry, Captain. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer and the blonde-haired kid with the dark circles under his eyes.
Put your fingers on
it, which means he can have one wink of sleep or thing. Now, he has a fantastic voice. His name is Ed Hill. The tenor singer, he's probably the straightest guy in the bunch. And by straight, I mean, he's straight. Hey, you just heard him. Mr. Nashville, his name is Bill Baker. He's barking. When Dave and I first worked together, we did a song called Love Letters. Straight from your heart.
I'm chicken.
Is it chicken?
I think it's all duck and chicken.
Is it chicken?
It's no kid, but I'll stay with him.
Maybe don't get me started. You want to get the big boss, man? Let's see if the suit holds up, wouldn't it? Shake your hand. Just leave it to me. Thank you.
I can't do it. All in your love. Lewis has left the building.
Thank you. Good afternoon.